selecting that winner of the bid, it's very crucial that you not only check their money and their loan, check their desire. And the way I do that, ask the agent, do they have any offers out? If they say no, which most of them do because they want to protect their buyers, I will call other agents, other listings in that area. Does so-and-so have an offer in on you? Mm. Because a lot of times people are so frantic to try to get into a place, they'll offer whatever. But if yours is the second house on their list, then if that one comes around, they're going to drop you.
Yes.
And so you want somebody who's going to be able
to
not only
homework.
Give you the most money, who's going to finish.